This is Ein. He's another port owner, and we've done a lot of business together over the years.
Hi, I'm Ein. I run Port Dusty Miller out on the frontier.
That armlet. You're a god eater?
Yeah, I guess so. Hilda told me about you. She said you were collecting intel on Ashbourne.
Here.
Look at that. You've put together quite the collection here.
Sorry, but it won't come cheap.
I'll give you a fair price.
$2 billion? That can't be right.
Knock it off, man! Don't look surprised, it'll hurt us in the negotiations!
Oh man, I've never seen that many zeros!
How many candies can that buy?
A whole lot.
This information will make navigating the Ashlands a hell of a lot safer. It's appropriate when you consider the cost of a failed voyage.
That may be true, but why give such a good deal to complete strangers?
Hilda being the one introducing you is one reason. Deals with her never go wrong. Let me think. I know. I suppose you could say that I admire your brazenness. That's all.
Huh. No complaints here. We'll make updates to any existing information for free, but new information is going to cost you. Is that okay?
Works for me. Sign here. So, you're the ship's ace, huh? I've heard you fight like a demon. She seems to like you. Don't let her get out of your sight, okay? I like that glint.
Does this work?
It sure does. We have ourselves a contract. If you want, you can wait to send the data until after you've confirmed payment.
This means a lot to me, Ein.
It means even more to me. Thanks for introducing such valuable new partners.
Okay.
Guys, we are totally loaded now! $2 billion! What should we buy?
Candy! Candy!
This money is going toward our future. Sorry, everyone, but I hope you'll all understand.
Candy!
Oh, there he is. Our straight-laced Hugo. We're already fully aware, buddy. At least let us fantasize about it for a bit before we lock it away.
You can be so confusing.
And buy the kids some candy, would you?
Candy! Buy the kids some!
Thank you.
You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
It begins.
Time to move out, team.
Time for a fight!
For me.
They're waiting for you back home.
Welcome back. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down.